In today's video, I am going to show you how to recover your deleted Facebook account after 30 days, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. If you have deleted your Facebook account and 30 days have passed, then it means that Facebook account is now permanently deleted. And if you want to recover such deleted Facebook account, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser, click on the search bar, and in the search bar type facebook.com/support. Now click on this back icon, then go to account settings, scroll down, and below this watch this helpful tab, select no, then click on other. Now in this box you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. I would suggest that you just copy paste whatever I am writing here. I'll also put this paragraph in the description below so you guys can just copy paste it from there. At the end of the paragraph, make sure to enter your phone number and email address that was linked with your deleted Facebook account. Once you have done that, click on the submit option, and once you click on submit, within the next 24 hours your deleted Facebook account will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.